Welcome to Zagazaga TV, where you get the freshest and juiciest entertainment gist. Stay tuned, make sure you hit the subscribe button below and turn on the notification button as well. Enjoy.
Nine Nigerian celebrities that bleached their skin. See before and after pictures. Skin bleaching, also known as skin lightening and whitening, refers to the practice of using chemical substances in an attempt to lighten the skin or provide an even skin color by reducing the melanin concentration in the skin. Several chemicals have been shown to be effective in skin whitening, while some have proven to be toxic or have questionable safety profile. Many of our celebrities have decreased to become light skin, and it may be because of their public figure status. They may want to use it to look very attractive and flamboyant, and one would wonder if there is anything wrong in having or being proud of a dark skin. Despite the Black is Beautiful movement that is trending on social media and various campaigns online, it is never enough to hit this artist's ear. And these celebrities are still having a great time changing their skin color, maybe due to affluent lifestyle and fame. Here are nine Nigerian celebrities that bleach their skin. Number one, Benson Okonkwo. Nollywood actor Benson Okonkwo bleached his skin, and it's definitely one of the greatest things to him, maybe, as you can see from his elbow and knee as evidence. He is indeed a fantastic actor, but for him to bleach his skin to such a lightning tone, well, that's his own selling point, maybe. Number two, Yabo Ojo. Yoruba film actress and director, producer Yabo Ojo is popular for this, and the mother of two is also a beauty influencer. So with this, he has to show the customer of how a product works on her skin first. Maybe that's the way she sells her product. She has to use it as well. No problem with that. Number three, Toke Makinwa, OAP entrepreneur and lifestyle fashionista. Toke Makinwa does not joke when it comes to bleaching of skin and beauty and lifestyle together to match along. She also has her own beauty lines and bleaching cream, and she encourages skin toning with her products as well. Number four, Bob Risky. This one is fantastically known for that. Instagram sensation and Nigerian crossbreeder Bob Risky, who is known to as a transgender woman in Nigeria, is one of the popular person that encouraging bleaching of skin. And Bob Risky also sells skin toning cream that can transform a dark skin to a fair skin. As you can see, his skin has been transformed from being dark to a yellow person, to show that she is a great fan of bleaching of skin. Number four, Cynthia Morgan. The dancehall queen is another celebrity that has transformed her skin from dark to a lighter skin color. Pictures of dark skin Cynthia Morgan on the internet shows how she looks before she hits fame and how she has toned her skin at presently. Number five, Shawn Tizu. Afro dancehall singer Shawn Tizu has some discoloration visible in his hand, which made fans suspected he has bleached his skin. That has his own way of looking good. Number six, Halima Abubakar. Nollywood actress Halima Abubakar is known not to run away from controversial topics, and one time she openly admitted that she bleached her skin and even shared the picture on her Instagram page, and it came as a shock to fans. Number seven, Tayo Shobola. With this Yoruba actress, you observe she is among the few celebrities who have opened up to bleaching her skin. The actress agreed in an interview that was done and carried out on her on the program that she was born dark skin and she transformed her skin to a much lighter one. That's fantastic. Number eight, Funke Damola. Curvy Nigerian Yoruba actress Funke Damola Salako is one of the celebrities who lightened her skin from being chocolate to a brighter yellow one. And you can see it in the photo of how dark she used to be and compared to what she is now presently. And that's the end. Kindly subscribe to our page, hit the notification bell button to receive updates, and follow us on our social media. Thank you. Bye bye.